You know how usually you see people having slime, like real slime? Well, not today. Today, I am going to be doing something. I don't know if you've ever done it, ever heard of it. I don't know, but you're going to today. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be making edible slime. This slime, I'm afraid to taste it, because it's not even, there's no polish in here. I already know, because I already put some in here. I already know, there's no polish in here. So, today, I'm making edible slime with some marshmallows, of course a bowl. There's a spoon in the bowl, and sugar. If this does not work, I do not know what to do. So that's what we're here for, is we're going to see if this is an actual fail or a good thing. Because I bought all of this for a lot of money. Not a lot, but a good amount of money. So I'm not taking it back. Or hopefully I don't want to be taking it back. So let's get started. First, what we need to do is we need to take marshmallows out of the towel and we need to make it. I'm gonna probably. They're sticky. I do not even want to play with this. I'm probably not going to eat a lot of this because my stomach's already hurting and I feel sick to my stomach. Hello? Hey. Marshmallows in. I'm going to oven them, putting them in the microwave. Good in here. So I just microwaved them. It already sort of looks like slime, but I'm not touching it because it's going to be pretty hot. It smells so good in here. See, it looks like it's making slime. Hot. Now, let's go and put in the sugar. Yay. Please do not make this at home because I am not even sure if it's going to bake right now. So just please watch me and see if it works. Wait, let me feel it. Nope, don't even want to. I should have done that. Now it's literally all over me. Just telling you, the only reason why I had to pause the video was because my dad caught me. It's like I'm chewing gum. Like, you did not just do it that. Hey, I can sell marshmallow gum for free. My stomach's gonna hurt even more now. I'm not gonna feel good tomorrow. My dad took me out of school today because my stomach was hurting. And I'm making my stomach hurt. Man, it's like your mom telling you not to do something. My stomach is telling me not to eat this. But I sort of want to. I don't even know if I can. Oh my gosh, I do not know how hard this is. Oh my gosh. Whenever it gets way better, I will talk to y'all. I'm just playing. I'm gonna talk to y'all. It's just that. It's still gummy. Right? It's literally like you're eating a piece of gum. And that is not how this is going. So it's a 5. There's only one more thing that I could try that might work. No, I don't think it is. Wait, right there. If I got this, I want to believe what it works or not works. I mean, it sort of worked. I just need to get this off this stupid spoon. Okay, now I'm going to take this. Do not eat it. Talk to my dog. It somewhat worked, like really somewhat worked. I mean, I did put a lot of sugar. Oh my gosh, this is like not even working. Literally, I did this yesterday and it worked. Probably because I have no flour. Duh. How could I get? Actually, that could not be the reason because yesterday I did not have flour. Just like I'm thinking I have to put. Oh, no, no, no. This, no, this don't even smell good. Okay, guys, now, I fixed it. It's not the best one. But it, again, it's edible. You're not gonna make the best the best slime when it's edible. I know I have more. And I am not gonna eat it because there's some canola oil. See, it's kind of clear, somewhat. It's really oily, like really oily. And I wonder why. I wonder why what I used to make it so oily. This whole container is oily. I don't even... I'm trying to get all of it out, because there's still some in there. I don't even know where my dog is at, so I'm going to have... That's all that I can do. So, if you compare this, I don't really want to touch my other slime, but if you compare this to real slime, pretty good. Now, I know that it's terrible, this is in here. But it don't taste great. I mean, it's stretchy. Now it's getting sticky. Well, guys, I guess I need to clean up this nastiness. Because I got canola oil, sugar, marshmallows, and the container is a mess. Also, I need to clean up my hands. They are nasty. Well, I hope y'all like my edible slime. Like, you could literally pull this on a prank. Like, wait. Stand still. You can literally ask your friend a serious question. Like, you can literally pull this on a joke. Like, watch. Hopefully my dad don't call me because he don't know I'm doing this. So there's the... Oh, come on. Guys, so guys, this is my slime. Like, literally, you can pull a prank on your friend. You can be like, hey, you can be like, do you like my slime? You can be like, it's so pretty. And you can be like, it's so good too. You can be like, nope. You can be like, would you like to try this? Good. Bye. But this slime is so sticky, so I need to go clean up my hand, and this slime needs to go in the trash. This is a total fail with slime. Hopefully I can fix it. I mean, it's very pretty. Not. Well, anyway. Guess I'll see you later, guys. Goodbye!